Hi, it's Matt from Howtech, and today we are going to give you a sneak peek at the new Howtech Elite Series ECU. Now, the first thing you notice about the Elite is the case. This is a custom designed, impact resistant, network composite polyamide case. The bottom, custom anodized heat sinking alloy for superior heat dissipation. Yeah, it's a tough case. The next thing you notice about the ECU is the connector cover. Removing the cover, you will see there are two USB ports. One is for communications to your laptop. Communications happen at speeds of up to 1 Mbps, which, to put in perspective, is about 20 times faster than the Platinum Sport ECU. The second USB port is designed for data logging directly to a USB flash drive. And the final connector is a Deutsch DTM4 fully sealed Autosport connector that allows the Elite Series ECU to communicate to an external CAN bus. Now, while we're talking CAN bus, the Howtech Elite ECU actually runs two independent CAN buses. One for interface to the Howtech products like a display dash or an EGT module or a wideband controller, and the second CAN bus that can be configured to communicate with an OEM CAN network or any other network that the user may require. The next thing you'll notice on the box is the onboard map sensor, 22 PSI. Right next to the map sensor is the same familiar automotive spec 2-plug AMP connector used in the Sport 1000 and Sport 2000 ECUs. The Elite connector pinout retains the same pin locations as the existing Sport ECU, with of course the addition of a few more pins for the advanced features of the Elite. Things like drive-by-wire throttle, quad variable cam timing, dual channel knock control, dual CAN outputs, that sort of thing. Now, talking of outputs, the Elite ECU is capable of running 8 fuel and 8 ignition outputs sequentially. There's 28 digital outputs, 10 analog voltage inputs, and 6 engine position inputs. The Elite ECU is fully water resistant, and it can be submerged up to a meter for 30 minutes without water ingress. Now, of course, we don't suggest you mount your ECU to the hull of your 200 mile an hour hydroplane, but in the case of an unforeseen aquatic adventure, you can rest assured that your valuable electronics are protected. The Elite ECU also comes with a whole new and updated software package which boasts some industry-leading tuning techniques, cutting-edge, customizable learning strategies, and possibly the most user-friendly control panel ever developed. In fact, the Elite Software Programmer, or ESP for short, is so good, we think it deserves a tech video of its own. So stay tuned. I'm Matt from Howtech, and as always, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.